Flash God Apocalypse. I have no clue what to expect. Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. Today it's time for another reaction, and today I will be reacting to Flash God Apocalypse. The song is called No. I have not heard a song by them, I think, but I'm not sure. Maybe I have, maybe I haven't. But I can't remember that I have ever heard a song by them. I have no idea what kind of metal they are doing or what kind of videos they are doing, so I am completely clueless. So yeah, and I guess that's already enough talking because I don't have anything to say, so let's check it out. Alrighty, and 3, 2, 1 and hit it. Oh, going in directly. Choir. Okay. Okay. Let's go.
Oh.
UK. Insane. What kind of metal is this? If you know, let me know in the comments. Because I would say it's black metal, but not really black metal. Symphonic metal, but not really symphonic. Maybe it's a combination of symphonic metal and black metal. But I really enjoyed it. Awesome. I'm always in for classic music combined with metal. And I didn't expect a female voice in that. In the background, I don't even try, but in the background, the melodic singing was really cool, but I didn't expect it that she also has a part in this song. And man, I'm surprised, completely surprised. Also, the outfits, really cool. Gothic metal, maybe it's gothic metal, because the outfits remind me of the gothic style. Insane. Let me know in the comments. I'm completely blown away. For sure. I don't know what to say. Man, I'm... I need to re-listen to that, because I guess I missed many details in the song, but complex and cool. So I'm always in for that. And I'm gonna be in for the ride. I think I need to check out more of these guys in the future. Let me know in the comments as well if I need to check out a specific song by them, or if there are more songs I should check out. Otherwise, I will completely choose randomly. Insanely cool. Insanely cool. Man, I'm blown away. I really enjoyed it, and if you also did, make sure to click the like button and consider subscribing. I really appreciate it, and I hope I will see you next time. See ya.